Then I started, I was a white child, I was jumping around there. Yeah. And then from my 14th of the day, she started, I think I was 14, I started training 7 hours a day. Mm-hmm. So that's where all the broken bones start to stop, and that injured a lot of muscles.
Yes.
Here and here. But nothing like involving a cast. Mm-hmm. Now I have a condition, since it started 6 weeks ago, mm-hmm. I was able to do splits in every direction.
Okay.
And 6 weeks ago, from one day or the other, I could not open my legs wide like this.
No?
I could not close my legs without getting any mess. So I was waiting for surgeries the last 14 years, and at 4.5 years ago, I could barely walk anymore.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, I would only get up if it's for something really meaningful, and I would sleep with pillows all the time. And
yeah,
from 2014 to 2016, I had 3 hip joint surgeries.
Hip joint surgeries?
2 times on the bed on the worst side. I had impingements, so calm and pincer impingements on both sides, the left side bigger, through the femur neck, just across it, and the rooftop of the basin, just too much to the side, so I was not spread anymore. And of course, it's never stopped doing sports, and I teach movements in everybody, so I'm used to jump around. Yeah? So I never stopped sports, but then I had to skip ahead in that angle and that angle.
And it's like we should call
yes, and now they cut off the pieces of bones that grew too much. They stitched the left capsule,
mm-hmm.
and they stitched the joint clip on 3 places on the left side.
Mm-hmm.
On the right side, the capsule is intact, but the joint clip was dead, so they removed it. So I did a lot of teacher training now in, a few months ago in order to stretch a little, and I succeeded and popped my left hip to the right place or to the right place.
Okay.
Since that, I don't have so much pain when I just do this. Yes, so this pain, I always had a lot of pain here. Now it's dissolving, but therefore, when I managed to do this, all this side was swollen for 3 weeks, and the first 5 days I could walk like after the hip surgery was like
really
slow, but it was good. Now the thing is, I should do it with the right hip too, but it's even tighter. And I was stretching a long time, and for years and years when you're doing the hip circle, the right hip will pop. Yeah? But not in.
But
yeah? This side, I could never do that. Now with stretching, there is a click sometime, but I can't
manage it. Right,
yes. Now since I popped the left hip, I've got a lot of tension in the pillow since I've grabbed since 60 years on both sides. Yes? But now the fibula bone is pushed so much upwards,
mm-hmm.
because of tension of the calf.
Yeah.
So since 2 months, here I feel a stinging pain in here in the knee. When I massage and vibrate here, it's very stiff. I can, with time, the wings come down. Then I would then the whole left leg starts tingling and sleeping until here. Yeah. So at the moment, left knee is the calf. It's the left hip. It's I'm feeling everything. So when I'm walking, learning to walk again after hip surgeries, I now do feel that I can't walk completely because the right hip is not moving the same amount out. So I'm always like here, and then I'm trying to come over here. But the right shoulder was pretty bad too. So I had a mixed dislocated elbow for 8 years. 4 years ago, I was bent back on my shoulder here.
Okay.
Then I bought a pole to stretch my feet. Yes. And now I can see right here. I can hear it's still flopping a little bit. Whenever I try to pull up here, it's not moving.
Nice muscle.
Yeah, so in order to get the shoulder blade straight, I can suddenly split here. The left shoulder, I can't do. I had an accident a year ago, a taxi ran over on the bicycle way.
But you're still here.
I'm still here.
Yeah.
And it's okay, like the fifth to eighth rib.
Fifth to eighth
rib. Yeah, here from the sternum.
Yeah.
And the fifth rib is still pulling out sometimes.
Yes.
And yeah, I can't get it in.
We didn't get any like.
I had it put all set up 1 year ago, corrected all my joints and all my vertebrae, and that felt really good, but some small things moved back, yes, due to wrong muscle tense. Now I'm stretching and getting better and better, but for example, the second cervical vertebra, it was pointing already on the third. That happened like 15 years ago, and the bone setter last year, we could correct it, but I feel it's
so out again.
So
then you're very big, so I'm
yeah, in Austria, I met him.
In Austria?
Yes, but it's really...
It's good, you managed a good job.
It's a great job,
yeah,
yes.
Good job, so we see what kind of week I do. I do my best.
Yeah, and that one here, and that one here, is sticking out more.
Right.
And this joint.
Don't worry, I have a thumb.
You will find a lot of...
Thumb in the top. Until,
yes.
Until your toes are in your toe alignment, except your hair. Are you ready?
I don't know, please.
Oh, bye-bye,
bye-bye.
I love you. Yeah. Bonsoir.
That's it? Yeah, it's okay, but I'm really...
Terrible.
I'm really hard in taking, so I'm used to lay on corners, balls, or whatever.
Is that?
Yeah.
Is that? Can you say more? Is that? Wow, that's all.
Yeah, no. I can't, I'm very flexible and I can't put my hands behind. The left leg can more than the right one. Yeah. And I can't touch my shoulders too far.
Is that good?
Yes.
Is that?
Yes.
Take it up. Straight up.
And I feel it's here. I feel a lot of pressure and I feel like all the time that I try to move against, but when I lean on there, I'm like,
how about
you?
Okay,
see you.
Okay,
see you.
Down, okay. Is that or is
it? Yeah.
This is the one. This is the one. You see this one?
It's better.
This is good bubble. This is correct.
Yeah.
And this is good.
Okay.
Now after that, too much more back there. Just relax. This is what you want.
Yeah.
So
I think it's a bad idea to sit like this, huh?
No, your whole body.
Okay. It's like what?
That's really good. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Yes, it's outside.
Yeah, you can. That's right.